Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy?
Whoa! Hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
Oh, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Killed him.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
You taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking... Can you him? Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll lead. Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horseshit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, way you were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone. Except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Phil, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young feller. Right at the forefront of it.
I swear, I promise, I am taking you to Combe as best as I can. You'll see, I'll make good. Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free.
Hey,
watch it. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
And you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Whoa.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things. No. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay, by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I'm gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I got him.
He's yours, Williamson.
Okay. I got him.
next to? What's the plan?
Remember on the camp? I left our guide up there. He's meek as a little lamb.
Yeah, he better be.
Over here! Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
Take him quiet, Marston.
Okay.
Get your hands dirty for a change. Jesus.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter.
I'll check. You look out here.
You all right?
Sure. Thank you. Driscoll, he ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on, get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right then, but I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
Thank you.
least you got something tucked away.
Interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I'll tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What are you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur!
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now, you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now, you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
Show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
Yep.
That must be the place up ahead. We should go up foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Just wait.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Where's the money?
Ain't got no money, mister.
Well, somehow I don't believe you. Where is it?
Under my bed.
Get on, dear boy. Nicely done. We got everything we needed.
Yeah, one of them spotted me, but he ain't going nowhere for a while.
Damn it, Arthur. Okay, well, let's just get back to Emerald Ranch and finish things up.
Hello.
So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly, anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
Easy.
Arthur.
How you doing?
Hold still! Pearson said he's short a little meat for the pie.
Stop it! This ain't funny!
Oh, I disagree. Now, why are you so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse
you
expert.
Ain't right in
What are you following
right,
around?
Go on. It ain't like you got balls anyways.
Hey.
Oh, hell's half acre.
Uncle's drinking again, and the sky's blue.
Him.
taking a break.
My balls. Like, that'd be enough.
Hey, Bill.
Did you find much in the O'Driscoll's cabin?
We did all right out of it. Just no comb. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Okay.
Till the taters is done. Mm-hmm.
The dying of the day.
I couldn't wait till the taters is done. I couldn't wait till the taters is done. I threw it on the floor and I knocked off some. I wish to God I'd have passed her by. Wish to God I'd have passed her by. Taters got
past
burnt. So did I.
The eternal past. Soon love. should have been on the stage.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
We'll be eating around that table more often, it seems.
Guess we'll see if anyone notices. Hey, get up. You were snoring, that's all.
I'm sleeping, Arthur. Damn it, Arthur. Let me sleep.
Arthur. Dutch. Miss O'Shea.
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. They don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything. You've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more, and this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you.
Look out!
Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good. Here we are.
Good.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You! I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy, crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy, crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, Dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone.
Listen, buddy, you're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. Mm. Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you? What are you doing, kid?
Hello, Arthur. You know what?
I don't know. Oh.
Man, why ain't you never married?
No one would have me. That's the thing, you see. Because it... Lenny? Lenny!
Get away from me!
Now!
Whoa. Slippery little shit, ain't you?
Oh, come on!
Lenny, where are you at?
Come here, boy. Come here!
Lenny! Kid alone, you goddamn animals.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
You got the wrong fella.
Found you, Lenny!
Do I look like a Lenny to you?
Damn it, Lenny! Stop slumping off on me! Huh?
I'm trying to let it in.
good friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not you again?
No.
Now, you drunken fool! I said stop!
Life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness!
Arthur! You alive? Arthur! You alive, Arthur?
I want to die. Well... What did we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war. You got sad eyes, mister. Like you've seen sad things. Remember with kindness.